back at it again.
This is, y'all already know I love making these kinds of videos. This is a Gucci replica bag video. Yay! Y'all know I'm obsessed with Gucci. Y'all already know I love Gucci. I'm a Gucci girl. Call me Gucci Mane. Anyways, I am obsessed with Gucci. I haven't purchased a lot of Gucci bags. I think I got 4 Gucci bags in total, but this bag I have been looking at for a very long time. I went ahead and bit the bullet. I bought the bag. And now that I got the bag, I'm sitting here wondering, is this bag practical for my lifestyle? Can I really wear this bag? I don't know. I'm thinking about selling it, but we're going to make it work. We're going to make it work. We're going to make it do what it do. So let's get into the video, because y'all already know I don't like to have drawn out intros. So this is my baby. And y'all, now that I think about it, I think that the reason why I'm so obsessed with Gucci is because of this nice, sleek packaging that they have. Look at this packaging. It's just speaking to my minimalistic heart. I love anything minimal and anything sleek. I'm all for it. I'm game. So I'm thinking this is why I love Gucci so much, because their packaging just doesn't have a lot going on. It's just boom, in your face, but you know that it's my kind of looks. So let's just get right into the video. So this is the box, my beautiful box that I love so much. And we're going to remove the lid and we're going to reveal the dust bag. Now, like I was saying about this this purse, I had been looking at it for so long. I've had it for 2 weeks and I knew I was not going to open this bag until I did this video, because I know one thing, I wanted to do this video, so I didn't open the bag, and I knew one thing, that I wasn't going to wear this bag immediately, so it didn't matter if it sit up for a little while. So let's open her. Y'all, I'm obsessed with this bag. I'm looking at this bag on the reviews and everything, and I knew I was going to buy her. Even if she wasn't practical, I bought her. So, y'all, this bag smells like leather. You know how when you get a new car off the lot, and it has the leather seats inside, and it just has that plush smell to it? This is what this bag smells like. Y'all, I'm going to be smelling this bag all day. I love the way this bag smells. It smells like leather. Now, for $60, I don't know if this bag is real leather. Not that I'm bothered by it or anything, but it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Now, the only difference I see between this replica and the actual bag is that this shape here is kind of too wide, just a little bit, and these G's are a little bit too small. But who's going to be paying attention? If they're not well versed in replica bags, then these can fool anybody. Not that I'm trying to fool anybody or anything, because I'm gonna wear my bags, because I bought them to wear them, not to be judged on what I'm wearing, whether it's real or fake. I could care less what anyone thinks, because I'm gonna wear my babies. Anyway, this is the chain in the bag, y'all. This chain is heavy, has a nice weight to it, so you know it is not cheap. But I am not a chain bag person. I hate chain bags, because I feel like when you have a chain bag, you have to dress up. You have to be going to a wedding or an upscale event to wear it. So instead of me wearing the chain that comes with this bag, I am going to show you all the chain that I purchased for this bag to make it a little more casual, because I'm very casual in my dress. I like to be comfortable. I like to be sporty casual. And I like to feel like I haven't done too much. And plus, if my wigs are bummed, which they're going to be bummed, y'all know one thing, I'm going to bring it with my wigs. My wigs going to look good, and I feel like if my hair look good, my outfit is going to look even better. And then with this bag, y'all, ain't nothing to talk about. Ain't nothing to talk about, because your girl going to look good anyway. So here is the chain that I purchased for this bag. Look how pretty this chain is. It's nice and hot pink. It has the gold clasps on it. Trying to show you guys the gold clasp. So I made sure to get the gold clasp strap, because I knew this bag was going to have the gold G's on it and not the silver hardware. Y'all, this chain is so beautiful. So we just going to clip it on the bag so you can see how perfect this bag is going to look. And like I said, I want to wear this bag as an everyday bag. All right, we got the chain on her. Okay, so like I was saying, look at this chain. Look at this chain, y'all. This chain is freaking beautiful. Beautiful. I mean, it really doesn't make it look too toned down. I still feel like it could be worn as an everyday bag with this chain. I'm going to wear it crossbody. And I could still go to the bar, go to brunch with my twinkle pie, and we could sit at the bar. And I could sit my baby on the counter with this beautiful chain and all this glory, and the girls are going to be gagging, and we're all here for a good gag, aren't we? I don't care if the girls even suspect just a little bit that this may be a knockoff, a replica. Guess what? They're still going to gag. That's the gag. The gag is they're going to gag. So this is my baby. Here's the back of it. And I think the heart is supposed to be down just a little bit further and not in the middle. Who won't be Inspector Gadget on your bags? When I see my babies out in public with their bags, I love to see y'all out here with your little designer bags out here, even though I know everybody's on that trend. And here I am on the trend too. Well, I've been on the trend before it became a trend. So this is my boo. This is my baby. I love her. So if anybody needs any details on this bag, I am here to help. So until next time and until next video, I will talk to my babies later. Bye.